Now, today we are going to solve rest question of work sheet 16. Work sheet 16, and this is a class 3C. Third C. Now answer the following. E. Answer the following. See the first. Which planet is the farthest from the Earth? So answer you have to write. The planet, first you write. The planet Neptune is farthest from the sun. Now second question, you see. Now, why does the sun look smaller than the earth? So the sun looks smaller than the earth because it is very far away from the Now third you see, what are planets? Name the nearest planet to the sun. So planets are the members of planets are the members of solar system. They move around the sun. In a fixed
in a fixed path and do not have their own light. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. So these are the three questions. So you see the first answer, the following first. Which planet is the farthest from the sun? So the planet Neptune is farthest from the sun. Now next, why does the sun look smaller than the earth? So the sun looks smaller than the earth because it is very far away from the earth. Now see the next question. What are planets? Name the nearest planet to the sun. So the planets are the members of solar system. They move around the sun in a fixed path and do not have their own light. Their own light, then it is more clearly you can write their moonlight. They are the moonlight. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Before writing this question, we have to see one diagram that is given in page number 86. You see the diagram of the solar system. In solar system, you find the planet Mercury is closest to the sun, while Neptune is the farthest from the sun. So before writing, you see the diagram of the solar system, which is given on page number 86. So after writing these questions, first you read about the solar system, then write these questions in your notebook after writing the D, and write three questions up, so we will solve three questions tomorrow. Thank you, that's for today.